definitely go. Gotta get it how you get it, man. Everybody talking about R&B shit. I'm just talking me shit. You know me? Give me that.
I gave it all for fantasy. Is anybody gonna remember me? If I go tonight, I doubt the world'll change. I just pray they don't forget my name. These the game rules I can't lose. When it's all said and done, will I still be cool?
There are some racist people out there, and it can't be helped. And it's people based on their color. Like, that's just how the world works.
Spent like 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000. How much I'm a spare post?
Injuries that have been done your people, with which I totally agree.
I don't call that violence. I don't in any way encourage black people to go out and initiate acts of aggression indiscriminately against whites. But I do believe that the black man in the United States, and any human being anywhere, is well within his right to do whatever is necessary, by any means necessary, to protect his life and property, especially in a country where the federal government itself has proven that it is either unable or unwilling to protect the lives and property of those human beings.
That shit definitely go.
Your judgment get cloudy when you're clouded. My opposition wish I'd stop smiling. My family wish I'd stop wilding. I'm still on the east side smoking with my OG, 'cause they the only ones that really know me. I was fucking superstars when I was 19. Shit we did, you won't believe me. Now I'm at the turn up looking lonely. Then they wonder why I'm quiet at them house parties, 'cause everybody seen me. Throw some blunts and hit her once and now she need me. Her nigga wanna be me, yeah. But they don't know I'm fighting demons. I feel like dying every season. I've been swimming in the deep end. All my bitches know I'm leaving at some point. Whether there's a reason or not, don't try giving me reasons to stop.